Welcome to the Automation Anywhere Community Edition Build a Bot video. To get started, launch the Automation Anywhere client. Enter your user credentials from the email message you received upon submitting your request for the Community Edition, and click the Login button to log into the control room. Click Automate if prompted. Click on a folder in the client where you want to create your bot. Then click New to create a bot. Select the Workbench option. Now you are ready to build a bot using the Workbench. You will build a bot to automatically display a message box for 5 seconds. Double-click on the message box command. Enter a message such as Hello World. Click the checkbox to automatically dismiss the message box after 5 seconds. Then click Save. Now click the Save button to save your bot. Give the bot a name, save it, then exit the Workbench. You will see your new bot listed in the folder. Verify the task is selected, then click the Run button to run it. The message box displays as expected. Congratulations, you have created your first bot.